local civil protection team reports that.
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know I'm right here at the top of my class in civil protection, and I've been involved in numerous secret grants all about their assistance, and I have over 300 confirmed amputations. I'm training social stabilization, and I'm the top top of the entire Coleman University again. You're nothing to me but another anti-citizen. I will wipe you the fuck out with precision and action that has never been seen before on this earth. Not by fucking words. You think you know when saying that shit to me over the internet? Think again, fucker, as we speak, I am contacting my secret network of advisors across the planet, and your citizen ID is being traced right now. So you better prepare for the storm. I got the storm that lands up inside the little thing you call your life. You're fucking dead, kid. I can be anywhere, anytime, and I can kill you in over 700 ways. That's just with my bare hands. Not only am I excessively trained, but my combat power has access to the entire arsenal of the Coleman over much and I will use it to its full extent to mark your mission by pass off the face of the continent in the machine. If only you could have known what my holy retribution your little clever Coleman was about to bring down upon you. Maybe you would have held your fucking tongue, but you couldn't. You did it, and I am paying the price. You built that alien out of shit.